Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on Fallout 4, and let's continue. Pop this door open. Alright. Oh, is this door open? Oh, it does. Hold on, we gotta go check this area out. First of all. Oh my gosh, there's a ton of doors that open to the sides. What is over here? Nope, it's the wrong button. Anything? No, but there's these stupid turrets. Take all that. Bottle caps, let's pack this door open. Is this, oh, it's lowering the water again. How low can you go here? Drink some water. Die. Okay, let me destroy those eggs. Those things are annoying. I don't want to just jump. Okay, let's go back around. What is this?
Nice.
Oh, this.
You sure know your way around a bobby pin? Bad idea.
Who is she talking? What the? Why wasn't that thing shooting at me? Like, that's fine that Piper killed it, but why wasn't it shooting at me? Anything else in here? Okay, it doesn't look like it. Let's go. Where was that Mire Lurk that took off? Oh, there he is. Anything else? How do I get over? Let's figure this out. I know I said I was gonna talk about other life stuff, but now I forget completely what I was talking about because it's been like 15 minutes since I recorded that episode. Alright, let's pull this. My gosh, it lowers the water again. I don't know if I ever came here in my original playlist. I want this. Oh, it's Piper. I thought that was another Mire Lurk coming. Take those out so I don't have to worry about them. Oh my gosh. We've got a party coming our way. Thought I saw, I don't even know, I forget what they're called. The guys that are in the water. Forget what their name is. Oh good, so we gotta go swimming in this gross water. Now where, is there anything else down here on this level? Oh, there's more Mire Lurks. I feel like all I've been doing is fighting Mire Lurks for like the longest time, but that was because I was playing on my own save, like my main save, I guess is what I call it. But I was playing on that, and there was a point where I was just fighting Mire Lurks like repeatedly.
What was that? Hey, they're here.
They're here, as in who is here? Okay, some explosives. Grab that. Alright. Guess let's head over. Let's head around here. Guess I can fall. So we're heading into the water. Oh my gosh, that radiation is ridiculous. Right, here we go. Are we going even lower? We've got to go an even lower because I can see. Up here we go. It's kind of crazy. I don't think I ever came here on my main file. But that might be. That might be it. It's definitely it, but there is a door over here. I heard her and I thought it was. Thought it was a Mire Lurk. Anything? Okay, there's literally nothing in here. Oh, I missed this steam. Okay, what's in the trunk? Tactical light hunting rifle, pipe, pistol.
Hey, looking for
some all right stuff. All right, I need you to take some more weapons. All right, let's pop this elevator open. Guess we'll head back up.
Going up.
And we'll go and head the other way. Hopefully, Piper. Yeah, I can fit out, and she moved anyway when I moved up. I need to get that stupid. I either need to find it. Please don't tell me my game just froze. Nope, there we go. Okay. Not necessarily where I wanted to be, but I can quickly run back over here, get back inside. Wait, hold on. Before, what is this? What is in this? Stupid can chime thing. Oh my god. Bottle caps. Thought there, like, there's a part of me that remembers this area, and then there's a part of me that doesn't. And I thought there was something in one of these huts. Maybe it's in one. Oh, you have got to be shitting me, dude. You have got to be shitting me. How far back am I going? It didn't give me one of those indicators that it was going to explode. Oh god, where am I? Where on earth am I in relationship to. Is this back, like, last episode? Are we back that far? I thought I saved at the end of last episode.
Hey, something's out there.
Okay, you know what? I know where everything is. Like, I know where all the locations I need to get to are, so let's just go ahead. I'm not going to cut the episode, and I'm also not going to take the elevator back up to the surface. Oh, hold on. I want the. There it is, the crystal liquor. Okay. Pull this. No, not the lid. Stupid pump switch. Why is that not blowing the stupid turret up? Okay, now they're gonna pop up.
What was that?
Would you die? Okay, now we're gonna. Oh my gosh, I thought Piper was a Mire Lurk. Quickly move through there. Alright, we're almost back to where I was anyway. Now that I know there's not that much. I know that there's not that much exploration to do, we can just pop this open. Grab all that. Alright, we're good. Let's head back up top. Here, see if I can remember how to get back up top. Okay. Go up this way.
Hey, here's trouble.
Okay, if he wants to crab walk away out of my view. Well, screw him, we'll just go this way. Alright. Caught back up to where I was. Nothing. Yeah, let me make sure that Myrler's not following me. Okay, I don't think it is. I just didn't want to get trapped in a tight corridor with it. And not be able to move. There's not any fusion cores. Okay. Nothing of you. Where's the... Okay, let me loot it this way then.
Kiss it all goodbye. Hey, you said you could hide.
Why are some of these turrets not shooting at me?
Here's hoping they don't come back.
Anything? Oh, here we go. Picket fences. Here we go. Patio furniture at settlement and work and workshops. That's not one of the better ones. One of the better picket fences, but any of those are good because they give you new stuff to build with. All right, let's pop this open. Are we back? Yeah, we are back here, so that means we are done with this area. So let's go ahead and let's actually go ahead and use the elevator down here. So that allowed us to, we picked up the white picket fences. It's really, there wasn't a whole heck of a lot of loot down here, to be honest. There wasn't a lot of good loot, but picket fences was nice. That was up the top, though, so I can't even really call that loot for clearing this area.
Knowing.
Alright. So, let's go and see if we can get ourselves the alien blaster, because as much as I love the submachine gun, we don't have all the ammo in the world with it like I do on my main save. I have like 30,000 rounds with it on my main save. Just from buying... Like, I've sold so many caps on that game, because I literally looted everything under... Like, everything. Like, if it was lootable, I took it. Here we go. Freezing at the top of the elevator again. This always makes me nervous. Okay, now where's the settlement? Oh, it was like right next to the stupid relay tower that I... Oh my gosh. I think it really is like right next to the relay tower. Oh, it's right there. And I think the cave that the alien goes into is just like right over here. But, or is it on the other, I think it's on the other side of the Oberlin State. I don't know exactly where it is. But we found Oberlin Station. Okay, and so the alien craft crashes somewhere over here. I highly doubt it's there. Yeah, I think it crashes right here. So it's not there right now, but I did discover the Oberlin Station, so I'll just keep making checks back to this area, I guess, as we get the... What am I trying to say? As we go, I'll just come back here and check it. So, let's go ahead. Where do we want to go now? Let me remove this marker. What quest? Guess we could do this. First steps, talk to the sellers at 10 Pines Bluff. Where's Piper? Piper. Yeah, then there's the cave. We can go into the cave right now. The alien won't be here, but this is the cave. Just run in here real quick. Just in case, by some reason, the game just automatically spawns the alien here. No. But there is a mole rat. There are mole rats in here. Huh. So this area has mole rats instead of the alien if you come early. Very interesting. But there's really nothing in this cave, but this is where the alien blaster will be if that ship is crashed. If the ship isn't crashed, then obviously not going to work. Now my question is, what causes the alien ship to crash? Is it just time-based? Is it level progression? I don't know what it's like. I don't know what the progression is based on. Let me go to Oberlin Station real quick here. Is this the right way to Oberlin? Yeah, it is. We'll take a seat. There's got to be a chair somewhere, and we'll take a seat and we'll rest for like 48 hours just to see what happens.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Hi.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach. Don't care much for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Okay. It's a little bit random. I don't think I can... Yeah, you gotta ally with these settlements first. I just need a chair. I don't need the bed. I just need a... You guys really don't have a chair?
I sure hope so. The Commonwealth was a lot better off when those guys were around.
Yeah. What kind of settlement are you? You guys don't have somewhere to sit down? Alrighty then. Let's go ahead and talk to the settlers at Ten Pine Bluff, and then we will, guess we'll call it an episode. So I want to go from Sanctuary. We want to hit up here. There's some stuff up in that area, so let's go ahead and head that way. I think there might be some power armor. There is the armor paint I know of, and might be, there's one other thing, I forget what it's called. It's like a military base. There's also some Raider power armor up here, I think. So there is some decent stuff up here. At the start of each episode, until we get the stupid alien blaster, we'll just start at Ten Pine Bluff, Oberlin Station. We'll just travel to Oberlin Station at the start of every episode until we get the alien blaster, and we'll do that. I think we should probably start progressing the story a bit. I'm feeling swell. To be honest, I think we should probably start progressing the story because at this point I'm just running around, jacking around, not doing a whole lot, to be honest. Like this episode and the last episode really haven't had much content. The episode before I at least got a gun, but in this episode I've really done nothing. Partially because I died. If I wouldn't have died, would have been a little bit better. I don't even remember. Oh, I died because of explosives. That's right. Okay, how do I get around this without having to hop in the water? Okay, we'll just... Come on, get out of the water. Okay, we need to head... Let me see here. There's nothing... We want to head this way. We want to head to that, It looks like the three cars piled on top of each other. Because I believe there's a fusion core. There's a couple of decent loot at that place, along with the paint job, I think. I think that's where... Okay, My chick can't jump. She's got like the vertical of a 300-pound man right there. Hop up here. I don't know why I'm hopping on these cliffs. I could just run around. And we're almost, I think it's just over. Yeah, there, I can see the fence. Alright. So here we go. Robotics disposal ground. I believe there is an enemy here. Is it this guy? Is this guy? No. Okay. Why did I think there was an enemy here?
Huh. Now why hasn't anyone scavenged you?
Because you can't scavenge him, Piper. Okay, let's go in here. Oh, it's not even locked. Where is... Here it is. Hot Rodder. Permanently unlocks a new custom paint job for your power armor. It is the, whatchamacallit? The paint... I forget what it's called. What the heck is that paint job called? It's just called the hot... It's the Hot Rod Flames. There we go. Hot Rod Flames. Let me see. What's on this terminal first? Nothing of importance. Alright, Piper, let's continue. Yeah, now we want to go over here to the satellite array. I think right down here. So we've got some rad stags. I'm just gonna see if they'll just ignore me. Leave me alone. Now, where is it? Where is this power armor? The heck is the power armor? I know it exists here. Now, where? Oh, here it is. It's hop inside. We might as well take it, since... Let me in the... What the heck is going on? No, what the... Piper?
Did they leave?
How do you get them out of the power armor? What is this?
Hey.
Just let me know.
Over here.
That's a plan.
She just jacked my power armor.
Hey.
Don't mind the clutter.
She literally just jacked my power armor. She gonna stay in the... What kind of crap is this? I just got my power armor jacked. Okay, well, I want to hold on to the actual power armor because she'll probably end up getting out of it at the most random time. And then we'll end up losing the power armor because she's stupid. I can't believe that. I can't believe I just got my power armor jacked like that. Oh my gosh, I just one-shot that guy. Okay, Satellite Station Olivia. Okay, these guys are... These guys are a joke. Have to keep paying attention to Piper so that when she hops out of that stupid power armor, I can hop in. I thought there was a way to get them to get out of the power armor, but I don't actually think there is. You just have to wait. They just choose randomly to get out of it. So we're going to actually try to sleep. We're sleep for 24 hours and see if she hops out. Then I might try to... I might actually sleep until the day. So it's 8 a.m. Because the stupid... The night is annoying, not only in the recording, but I don't like traveling at night in the game. Because some areas are, like, stupidly dark. To the point, not like that... I don't know, not that, like, scares you, but I mean, it's, like, stupidly dark to the point where you can't see. She's still in the power armor, I think. Let's go 6 more hours to 8 a.m. so we can be in the light. Yeah, she's still in the power armor. Which is so annoying. Get out of my power armor. That's the one annoying thing. If you have a base, that's why... If you have a huge base, okay, you don't want that many people there because if you ever get attacked, literally, they'll just hop in all your power armor, all your different settlers, and then after a little bit of time, they'll get out and you'll just have your power armor just everywhere. Just everywhere. Like, literally just everywhere around your base. It's ridiculous. I don't remember what is down here.
Terminal's got this locked.
I would assume that would be this terminal. Alright, we haven't hacked any terminals in an episode for a while. Probably a good thing that I haven't. Because I suck at this. There we go. Here we go, here's another one. A bunch of nothing all the way up this. Okay, a bunch of nothing up there. But there's only four words left, so ousted. Okay, can be... I don't think it can be... Is that ousted or dusted? It's ousted, okay. So...
Got it.
Has to, yeah, had to be dependent. Open intel room.
How did you do that? I can barely get mine to save.
I would like you to get out of my power armor. Maybe I'd tell you then. Cart and the cigarettes. Alright. Oh, a mini nuke. I almost missed that. Oh, U.S. Yes. Covert Operations Manual. Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. Did not mean to pick up that clipboard. Got a novice safe. We'll grab that in a second. Alright. Let's go this way. One more tick. There. No. Okay. All right there. A bit more this way. There we go.
Yes.
Got some ammo, fusion cells, pre-war money. Not bad. Piper.
Heads up.
Shoot.
I need to trade with you. Let me trade. Weapons. Take these weapons. I don't want to give her the mines or anything, because she'll end up through... Oh, crap. Give me my spraying prey back. Well, I'm just going to give her this, the armor, not have her wear it. I'm just going to give it to her.
Heads up.
Let's see. What if I command her...
Grab anything useful.
Can do.
Huh. That didn't work.
You know, I still really appreciate the fact that you're not an idiot. Yoo-hoo. In the middle of a conversation here.
Thanks. You too.
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
All right. What's the issue?
I'm just terrified she's gonna start taking up like her big sis. I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits. I can't have her ending up like her big sister, dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking... Maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, and all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
You just love her. Family's precious. The last thing you want to do is drive them away, because you might lose them forever.
You're right. I can't risk that. Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well? They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
Just friends, huh?
Well, yeah. I guess, but I thought so. Unless, you know, something changes. God, did it get hot in here? But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone. So, you wanna hit the road?
Look,
okay, let me try.
Something you can use.
Okay, that didn't work. I thought maybe she'd have a fusion core, and I'd just be able to pop that out, and then she would hop out of the thing because it didn't have any power. But maybe I was thinking, oh crap, now we don't have my weapon selected. But that's good, I auto-saved. Okay, well, everybody knows I'm here now because...
Don't you die!
Okay, let's just slaughter everyone. Alright.
Okay, cut the shit. Who's in there now?
Yeah, you know, Piper, I'll just take care of this all by myself.
Mr. Handy, a feather duster, and say, what, 100 years? And this place would be right as rain.
Alright, nothing. Bottle caps. I'm just, this episode, I guess, is just gonna be a little longer because I'm just gonna go ahead and close this area out. Pipe pistol. Shotgun shells.
Huh?
Alright, I think it's time.
Oh, hell no. Guess this is it.
What the? Oh, you're up top.
What was that?
Gosh, these... I can't.
Didn't know when to quit, did they?
Anything down here of use? We're getting kind of full on weight, that's why I'm kind of... That's why I'm kind of not picking up everything anymore. Though I don't know if the power armor on your companion works like the power armor on you, where you get a higher carry weight if you're wearing power armor. Why is there a newsstand in the bathroom? Okay, anything? Okay, that's just the other way down to the bottom that you can take. Hold on, we gotta go. Alright, not bad. A locked chem box. There we go.
Sweet.
Got this duct tape we need for adhesive. Alright, let's pop this door open and see what lies behind. Well, the locket. I think that's needed for... Yeah, I think... Oh my gosh, a minigun. There's Ack. Oh, there's a jet laying on the floor. Alright, we gotta pick the lock. There we go.
Nice.
Oh yeah, there's this crap in here. This is the real benefit of this. This weapon is killing small enemies. Come on. There we go.
That's it.
Stupid rad roaches, dude. It's a giant rad roach. How are my controller batteries low? They just died in, like, the last episode. They actually last a while, though, after they say that. I don't know why. I think it's probably my... It's not the batteries, because I just bought new rechargeable batteries. So it has to be... It has to be the charger, I guess. Maybe I have to get... Maybe I need a new battery charger. Alright, I think we are good. We're all done with this area. So that will probably end up doing it for this episode. Probably perfect timing relating to my batteries. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. We will be continuing heading towards Ten Pine Bluff in the next episode. And we will we'll get that finished up. And then we'll probably head back and start doing the main quest again. I probably should stop... lollygagging around with this. We should probably actually start trying to do something. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you on the next episode. Peace out.